for Apple devices, head over to your App Store and look for the Rapid Ring app. Download that, follow the instructions. Do not delete your original Ring app because you'll need it. On the Google Play Store, same thing. Look for the Rapid Ring app, straight download, follow the steps, keep the original Ring app. This essentially is a more powerful app that runs through the original app and loads in a lot quicker time.